Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today, I don't know if I told you guys this, but we're looking for a dog because we want a puppy. We're not exactly sure which one we want, so look for dogs with me. And like, we already got dog stuff, so how about I give you a tour for that first? Because we're already planning that we're getting a dog. We really want one. So, I'm gonna give you a tour on what we have for my dog. What we had. And my dog right now. And what we're having the new dog that we're gonna get. And then, which dog we're getting, so you don't know when. But my other dog's right there. Focus. Focused on that. I don't know why it's like so blurry. We were all scheduled to have whatever that is, but I don't know. But oh well. Good. So we're in my kitchen right now. And I'm gonna show you all the stuff that I have. And that the new dog's gonna use too. So we have this freshening spray, so freshening deodorized spray. It's like perfume. If it has that wet dog smell, I would spray it. It kind of gets it away, or if you don't have time to give it a bath, just spray it. Next I have, by the way, the brand is Hearts. Next I have this oatmeal shampoo concentrate. It's coconut lime variable. It's for dry skin. It's really good for your dogs. I really recommend. There you sit. So you open. And then I also have cats. I have cat shampoo. All right. Treats now. Treats? My dog loves these. These are jerky treats. I really recommend these. They're really good. And then I already have this used to be my old dog's. This is not. Alright, I found it. But okay, so we have separate leashes and everything for the dog. So this is my dog's harness. Milo, the ones I already have. And this is his leash. Alright, and then we also have. Alright, so this is my dog that we're planning on getting. Collar. It also adjusts. And we have this leash because it's tinier and it doesn't go as far. And we also have a different leash that's downstairs for like one of these first puppies so it doesn't grow that far because he's not trained yet to not like move. So that's what we have upstairs. So now I'm gonna put this back and then I'm gonna show you everything that we have for the dogs downstairs. Here comes Sleepyhead. Hi puppers. Whoa. Ah, he's leaving. Leaving me. I need to cut those nails. If you guys don't know already, I'm the one that basically takes care of these dogs because I'm the one that mainly wants a dog. So that's the main reason why I'm the only one that really takes care of the dog. Like, I'm not saying other people don't take care of the dogs. Like, my mom is a big help and everything, but like I'm saying, I like do most of the work. Sorry, that is a lot. If that makes sense. Like, sorry, I had to slam to shut. Alright, and then we also use. I'll show you what kind of dog food we use. And since we're getting a puppy, we're gonna need to use like puppy dog food. So, yeah. Basically, we use this little cup to get the food out. And this is cat food, not dog food. I don't know where our dog food is, because I don't know we have dog food. I have no idea where it is. That's probably hiding. We use these dog treats as well. My dog, Milo, he loves them. And then we also use wet dog food. This is really good. He loves this. I recommend. So we have two kinds. We have beef and brown rice. These are also really good for your coats, for their coats. And we also have white with beef and gravy. So they're both beef flavors because my dog likes beef. And we have some more of these treats. I showed you upstairs because, as I said, my dog loves these. And then this is the new puppy's leash. It's small, so it's perfect for them. And the last treats that we have is bacon. You know all dogs love bacon. So that's maybe it. Oh, okay. And then we also give them, this is not necessary, but we give them for like their health or whatever. These are vitamins. They're good for like your muscles or whatever. Okay, so now we're gonna go look for puppies. Okay. I have no school today. It's a Friday. It's pretty early, but like, I slept in pretty late. So I was supposed to be up by I don't know why that flew. I was supposed to be up by what's it called? 7:30. How fun. Oh my goodness, my pupper stole my spot. We're trying to find such a cute little puppy. There's so many puppies that we like. I just want to say that next week is our so let me tell you guys like where we want to find the puppy and our price range. So our price range is no more than like $300. It's a little more than that. It's okay. And it has to be in Pennsylvania. Like, we don't plan on traveling far. We're just on puppies on sale. So, we're going to find a breed. This pupper's is a beagle mix, and we really like this. We really like his breed, so we're going to try to find another one.
I don't think anyone wants to go to Nationals and not win.
Oh my goodness, they're such cute ones now. Oh my goodness, Duncan! $795. I don't think my mom will pay that. My dad will pay for that, but it's in Sewardstown, PA. So it's not available to get out yet. It's only the 17th, but on the 22nd, it's available
That's a wow.
Like, you're able to buy it.
It's becoming a pattern with you.
These are new. Like, these are new arrivals. And then, it's a male and it's small. He's a toy. He's the smallest breed. He's gonna stay this size. A small is a little bigger than him. So, a mini. So, it's a toy, a mini, and a small. So, a small is two sizes bigger than him, but it's still really tiny. Let me show you the pictures. So, here he is. Oh my gosh, focus. So, here he is. Yeah, we're just gonna flip it. Here he is. He's so cute. And then let me show you other pictures. My mom is obsessed with the paws, so we need to find a cute little where we can see the paws really well. So now we're gonna zoom in on the paws. She's obsessed with big paws. Like, if they're really chubby paws, she's obsessed. There are the paws. There's the picture. It's so cute. Now we're gonna watch the video because sometimes they come in video series. Oh my goodness. There he is. He's so tiny. I'm gonna cry. He's so tiny, guys. Oh my goodness, guys. I'm gonna cry. They're so tiny. That's why they're not available. Because they're still like really young. He wasn't born that long ago, so he's only like a couple months old. Like, not really a couple months, but he's like a couple, yeah, like actually probably like 1 or 2 months old. He's pretty tiny. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna cry. Like, I can't. I'm gonna cry. I was gonna get a mini golden doodle. Again. Alright, but do you see how tiny he is? We're gonna see when he was born. He was born in December. He's only 2 months old, guys. I'm so sad. I'm sending this to my, I'm sending this to my dad. Alright, guys. I think we found the puppy that we really like. We don't really want any other puppy, but except this one. This one's our favorite. I love her. I'm gonna cry. They're so tiny. Guys, I'm obsessed. Let me show Stellar's information. Okay. You are not allowed to see their information. That's why I moved the camera. It's a little out of our price range, so I don't know if my dad's gonna like it, but if my mom approves and sees how cute he is, and if I chip in, I'll say I'll chip in and everything, we might get this dog. Like, I am excited. He's lonely, I feel like. And I don't know. I just think it's gonna be amazing. He's not even available yet, so it gives my mom and dad a little time to think. It's not even available, so I'm gonna send a picture to my dad. I'm gonna take a screenshot. I'm gonna say, look at him again. He's 7 weeks old. He's 7 weeks old. It shows saying that he's 7 weeks old. I don't know. His day is available. It's not yet. He has a couple days to think about it, so I'm gonna show it. I'm sending it to my dad and saying, look at Duncan. Right,
this week's routine is going to be one of the most difficult routines we've ever done. The girls cannot see. They have a hood over their head. And basically, they're blindfolded. They are dancing and turning without being able to use their peripheral vision. I'm a little worried, but I know they can pull it off.
Look at Duncan. He's so cute. I'm gonna die. Like, I can't with him. He's so cute.
Oh my goodness, you're copying Kendall's
date. You are, they automatically have a preconceived idea of how well you're going to dance, right? So
guys, I'm watching that video again. That was so cute. That was too cute.
So it's about how we move. It's about our intent and our
connection. I'm watching it. Oh my goodness, I'm going to die.
100% or more, okay? All right, you guys can do this.
Oh my goodness, I'm going to cry. Guys, I'm very emotional right now because my moods are all over the place. I'm gonna cry. Oh my goodness. If I get angry, that's because my moods are all over the place. He loves the heat blanket. Okay, I'll look. He's 7 weeks old.
This being the last competition.
This isn't a whodunit film. It's a Nissan salesman. Now that's a killer deal. Good thing this Rogue has a VC turbo engine, unlike RAV4.
Get a little $359 per month lease on the 2023 Nissan Rogue.
I'm gonna send him a picture of how tiny he is. I'm gonna die, guys. He's so tiny.
There's nothing quite as magical as staying at a Disney Resort Hotel. So imagine complimentary rides to and from the park, even extra time with your family in the park. And right now, you can save up to 25% on rooms at select Disney Resort hotels. So if you're not staying here, just think what you might be missing. Egypt and Mike are back to business.
This is going to be one of our best yet.
Balancing project bids.
You can do that.
I can do anything.
And busy kids.
Here we go.
And having fun while doing it.
He's so tiny, guys. I'm going to die.
Get head over
here. Okay, so we're going to see if he's going to be next. Because I might just want to die.
I love every inch of what they did here. That was sexy.
What?
Yes, he is. Oh, there's so much more. I really like Duncan. I'm gonna die if I don't get Duncan.
It would appear that
I want Duncan.
The butler did.
No, not that Duncan. Like actual Duncan.
But this isn't a Hugo.
The dog's mean. The dog's.
It's an Nissan salesman.
He's sleepy.
Now that's a killer deal. Good thing this Rogue has a VC turbo engine, unlike RAV4.
Get a little $359 per month on the 2023 Nissan Rogue.
He's so cute. Okay, I'm being a little dramatic. Guys, I'm gonna let you know if my dad says yes to this puppy. If he does, you guys have to help me. Comment down below and help me decide what names. Guys, please, I'm begging you. Bye.